to say air?
Yes.
What?
Different way to say air?
Uh-huh.
I don't know. How do you say it?
Oxygen.
That's one way to do it, yeah.
Oh, you're watching me frantically get everything out onto the table. Why am I frantic? It's just you guys.
Yeah, it's just us.
You're gonna love me whether it's a little cold or not, right?
Maybe it would help to watch the debate.
No. So we watched Red Skelton the other night. And he said, Red Skelton. Yeah, what's that?
She's serious.
Yeah, I had Red Skelton the other night.
Tell her who Red Skelton is.
Oh, Red Skelton.
Is it a show?
It's reruns on YouTube.
Okay.
He's a comedian
that was 80 back in 1980 or so.
Oh, cool.
I don't know. He's not alive anymore. He was an amazing comedian. Anyway, he said that he would remember, he has a photogenic memory. And he remembered sitting right beside Dina Petty, Margaret Thatcher, and Ivana Trump was over at the table, and next to him was his wife. And his wife turned to him and said, if you look at her, you'll go blind. So he went like this, I'm willing to take the risk.
What is said about enemies, Red Skelton? That's a good one.
I don't have any enemies. After all, I don't hate my enemies. After all, I made them. Okay, I can't
hug them. Give stuffing. Anybody down here wants some?
Daddy.
I'll just take whatever's left over after everybody eats.
Okay.
Can I have
tea time?
Ready, Stephen?
We're going to say grace.
Callie's going to say the blessing.
Okay. You want to hold hands?
Yep.
Okay. All right. Okay, go ahead.
Blessings on the blossoms, blessings on the fruit, blessings on the leaves and stems, blessings on the root.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Callie.
Beautiful.
This is so nice.
What's your blessing,
Callie?
Do you
want to
do one? Do you have one?
No. Come on, you got one.
Okay, there's potatoes. Can we start to? Mm-hmm. It's warm, so.
I got a blessing.
Have you?
Thank you, grocery store, for supplying us with nice turkey.
Amen.
Good one,
well,
the best one.
And bless the cook. Oh, thank you, Grandma, for making such a beautiful meal.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Did you want to say yours, Mom?
Just going to say thank you, God, for everybody here. And please bless all those who couldn't be with us today.
Oh, that's the best one ever.
It's not.